What's up, guys? Welcome back to 4DDIG. Have you ever experienced the heart-wrenching feeling of losing precious photos, videos, or documents from your SD card? Let's face it, SD cards are tiny and prone to accidents. Accidental deletion, formatting, or even a simple virus attack can wipe out your valuable data in an instant. But what if I told you there's a free and easy way to recover your lost data and bring back those cherished memories? Yes, 4DDIG Data Recovery can help you. It's your ultimate savior for lost data on SD cards. This powerful software can recover data from various devices, not just SD cards, laptops, CCs, internal and external drives. USB flash drives are all okay. And it can help you bring back over 2,000 file types, such as photos, videos, documents, audio, and more. You can recover lost data in just 5 easy steps, and you will get 100 MB to recover data for free. Let's start. Once installed, 4DDIG, connect your SD card. Then launch 4DDIG. You will see the homepage. Now, select the SD card on the left bar and scan it. Select the types you want to scan. 4DDIG starts to scan and find all possible data from the SD card. Even the files from a long time ago. It takes a little time. And you can preview your deleted data and select the files you need during the process. Then, click Recover and choose a safe location to save them. And just like that, your precious memories are back. 4DDIG Data Recovery has other practical functions. Go and try it out. Don't let lost data ruin your day. So that's all for today. If you have any questions, please leave your comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to us. See you next video.